The former town supervisor in Stillwater admits to misusing state funds. Paul Lilac also served as executive director of the Stillwater Area Community Services Center until he resigned in April. The center obtained $35,000 from the state for a kitchen upgrade. According to the inspector general, Lilac used some of that money on other expenses not allowed under the grant.